Pound in your windows, snatching your people up. Trying to rape them, so y'all need to hide your kids, hide your wife, hide your kids, hide your wife, hide your kids, hide your wife. And I know husbands, because they're raping everybody out here. You're gonna have to come and confess. We're looking for you.
We gon' find you. We gon' find you.
So we can run and tell that. Run and tell that. Run and tell that. Home, 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 boy. 5'9", 5'10". You come from that. You hold up like a Caesar. Little waves and take. Very smooth.
It's Sunday morning at the church, and jazz band's playing. This is what I get to do. People are taking pictures. How did your performance go at the church?
It went well.
That's great.
How did your performance go?
It went so amazing.
So amazing. You got to move the knobs.
Yes. I moved knobs. We're going home.
Oh my gosh.
Yay!
I got gas station incense.
We ruined the windshield.
Blue Nile and Ed Hardy type.
Incense isn't even allowed in Benson.
I'm bad. I'm crazy, ladies. What do I say to the ladies? Oh, hey, let's get some coffee sometime. I'll exchange my number with you. I'm 407-279.
Why are you using a New York accent? You gotta phase it out. It's gonna become you.
I know, I love it. My name is Clarence Kelly. You can just delete my phone number. Don't actually.
Can't you just there. Can't you just see the caring in his eyes when he speaks?
I am gorgeous. There.
We're back at school and it's done.
What? No way.
Good news is we're back at school and I can
you're
go to sleep in my nice warm bed and shower.
Not gonna get home before
but
3.
We get to go back out in 2 weeks.
That.
And then I get to go back out a week after that with Jordan. Show your pretty face, Jordan.
Is that the end, Clarence?
I'm quitting my job, too.
The end.